Short version.
And keep your hands to yourself.